Want a darling little birdcage? Grab this Dollar Tree fencing and cut all of the extra pieces off of it. Grab some zip ties from Dollar Tree and zip tie it together in the cylinder shape. Cut some of the bamboo hoops from Dollar Tree in half and glue them on for the top of your birdcage and add any embellishments. Paint and distress to give it that farmhouse touch. And the end project is this cute little birdcage. Happy crafting!